Has he got back? 26 has got back into fourth place. He has, yes, indeed. Jocelyn has retaken the fourth place. Henry Jocelyn has retaken fourth. And so that was one move there on that last lap as the car is getting a bit dark over the back side of the 10th place. The voting option comes down to 11th. And going up into 12th now, again, the Robinson car 51. So Robinson up into 12th place, having been voted. The last shout out at Silverstone for him. He's just pushed Harrison car 38 back. Pin Harrison car 38 down one place into 7th. Things can look one thing and naturally be another. He's gone quicker on that lap than he did on his previous lap in the low 156s. Now 78, ooh, there are the oldest somewhere. Yeah, we've got a black and white flag being held out, and that usually is indication to a particular driver that they have been viewed exceeding or incur a possibility of a penalty. With 5.5 minutes of the race to go, and back in the mid 156s for and as I say, mathematically he could win the championship in second place in the championship at the moment. Slater holding on a slender lead compared to Hugo Swartz on 405 points. Rookie drivers for the year. Elisa Palmer-Oski is not a dupe. So down that far corner once again, as I was explaining yesterday, third place car, 76. Having a bit of that sort of Kenzie walk. Penalties picked up at that point for exceeding track limits. Or as we used to call it, power pitting. Especially here at Cadwell Park, where the possibility. is now battled into fifth place.
Lost him, he has dropped back somewhat.